See, what is happening in Bangladesh is now known to everybody. As an Indian citizen, all are concerned. So, what we have done today is a demonstration against the atrocities on the Hindus and other minorities in Bangladesh, and also for defaming and insulting the Indian flag in Bangladesh. So, we have submitted a memorandum to the Bangladesh High Commission, stating all those demands that they should stop immediately all the atrocities and persecution of Hindus and other minorities in Bangladesh. They should ensure security of all minorities there. And also we have asked that they should take effective steps to punish those culprits who have indulged in this vandalism, rape, looting, arson, etc. in Bangladesh.
Some unruly thing which was not expected happened. What is your view on that?
What unruly happened? We have not seen, and we had, if it has happened, I don't know. But inside it was so peaceful. We are discussing all the demands with the High Commission people. They said they agree to that, and they will send the memorandum to government of Bangladesh. What was happening outside, I am not aware.
Today, what is the designation and which committee?
Hindu Sangharsh Samiti. I am an organizer, I am an executive member of this Hindu Sangharsh Samiti. On behalf of Hindu Sangharsh Samiti only, we have organized this sit-in demonstration.
Okay.